Hi students, right now our topic is applications of projectile. Okay, for projectile, in the case of complementary angles, here complementary angles means one is theta, another one is 90 minus theta. Understood? One is theta, another one is 90 minus theta. Ranges R1 is equal to u square sin 2 theta by g. First one, okay. For theta angle, R2 is equal to u square sin 2 90 minus theta by g. R2 is equal to u square sin 2 into 90. 180 minus 2 theta by g. Okay, sin 180 minus 2 theta, sin 2 theta. So R2 is equal to here u square sin 2 theta by g. Okay, R2 is equal to u square sin 2 theta by g. See, R1 equal to u square sin 2 theta by g. R2 is equal to u square sin 2 theta by g. That means ranges are same. R1 is equal to R2. Understood? R1 is equal to R2. So ranges is over. Next, maximum heights. H1 is equal to u square sin square theta by 2z. Okay? H2 is equal to u square sin, another angle is 90 minus theta by 2z. Okay, sin 90 minus theta cos theta. Okay, H2 is equal to u square sin square 90 minus theta means cos square theta by 2g. Okay, now H1 plus H2 is equal to u square sin square theta by 2z plus u square cos square theta by 2z. Okay, h1 plus h2 is equal to u square by 2z sin square theta plus cos square theta. Sin square theta plus cos square theta 1. So h1 plus h2 is equal to u square by 2z. Okay, h1 plus h2 is equal to u square by 2g. This one. Ranges are same. R1 is equal to R2 is equal to R. That value is equal to here u square sin 2 theta by g. Okay, maximum heights for theta angle. U square sin square theta by 2z. For 90 minus theta, u square cos square theta by 2z. If in case both are adding, u square by 2g. Okay. Next, time of lights. T1 for theta angle. 2u sin theta by g. Okay. T2. 2u sin, another angle is 90 minus theta by g. Okay, 2u sin theta by g is the time of flight for theta angle. For 90 minus theta, 2u sin 90 minus theta by g. Okay, now multiplied t1 into t2. 2u sin theta by g. See here, sin 90 minus theta, cos theta. So 2u cos theta by g into 2u cos theta by g. So t1, t2, 2 as usual, u into u, u square, 2 sin theta cos theta by g. This one is also g. T1, t2, 2 by g into u square sin 2 theta by g. because of 2 sin theta cos theta value sin 2 theta. Okay, u square sin 2 theta by g is nothing but range. T1 T2 is equal to 2 by g into r. R is equal to 1 by 2 g T1 T2. For complementary angles, range is equal to half g T1 T2. Understood? Okay. You know already y is equal to tan theta x minus g by 2u square cos square theta into x square. You know already this equation. Okay. Y is equal to, it write as ax minus b x square. Here a is nothing but what that one? Tan theta. B is nothing but g by 2u square cos square theta. 2u square cos square theta. Now range and maximum height and initial velocity in terms of a and b. In terms of a and b. Okay. Now in projectile case, this one, initial velocity, angle, theta, it is range. Okay, what is the y component value on x axis? Y component value on x axis is 0. Understood? That means here x is equal to r, at the same time y is equal to 0. Understood? Complete range means x value r. What about y value? 0. So y is equal to ax minus bx square. Okay. Now y 0, a r minus b r square. Now b r square is equal to a r. R square cancel. R is equal to what at one here? A by b. That means range in terms of a and b is r is equal to a by b. Okay. If in case any doubt, substituting here. Okay. See, a by b means a tan theta by b means g by 2u square cos square theta. Tan theta is right as sin theta by cos theta 2u square cos square theta by g. Cos theta cancel. Okay, u square into 2 sin theta cos theta by g. 2 sin theta cos theta is nothing but sin 2 theta. So sin 2 theta by g. Range. Simply, it is the range. A by B gives the range. Okay, A by B gives the range. Okay, next. Maximum height. Maximum height. See, at the maximum height, what about range? It is the maximum height. At the maximum height, range is half. Okay, half. That means y is equal to h maxima and x is equal to what one here? Half of the range. Okay. Y is equal to formula a x minus b x square. A x minus b x square. Y means h maxima. Okay. A x means r by 2 minus b r square by 4. X is equal to r by 2. So b is equal to x square is equal to r square by 4. Okay. But r is equal to a by b. H maxima is equal to a by 2b minus b ए स्क्वेर बै फोर बी स्क्वेर बी स्क्वेर कैंसिल सो ए स्क्वेर बै टू बी माइनस ए स्क्वेर बै फोर बी हियर ए स्क्वेर बै टू बी इज कॉमन रिमेनिंग वन माइनस वन बै टू ओके वन माइनस वन बै टू वन बै टू ए स्क्वेर बै टू बी इंटू वन बै टू सो मैक्सिमम हाइट इज इक्वल टू ए स्क्वेर बै फोर बी अंडरस्टूड मैक्सिमम हाइट इन टर्म्स ऑफ ए एंड बी इज एच मैक्सिमम इज इक्वल टू ए स्क्वेर बै फोर बी ओके इनिशियल वेलासिटी इनिशियल वेलासिटी You know already tan theta is equal to a okay u square by sorry g by 2u square cos square theta is equal to b you know these two formulas g by 2u square cos square theta see here b is equal to g by 2u square cos square theta is right as 1 by cos square theta is right as secant square theta 1 by cos square theta is nothing but secant square theta b is equal to 2u square secant square theta is nothing but 1 plus tan square theta secant square theta is nothing but 1 plus tan square theta tan theta is equal to a So B is equal to G by 2U square 1 plus A square. U square is taking this side. G by 2B 1 plus A square. Square root of G by 2B 1 plus A square. Understood? Square root of G by 2B 1 plus A square is the initial velocity. Is the initial velocity. Understood? Okay. See here. Y is equal to AX minus BX square. Y is equal to AX is common here. 1 minus B by AX. B by AX. You know, B by A, A by B range. B by A means reciprocal of the range. Y is equal to AX, 1 minus X by R. Okay. What is A? A is equal to here, tan theta. Substituting here, Y is equal to tan theta X. What is the LCM here? R. Okay. R minus X. Understood? Okay. From this one, tan theta is right as tan theta is equal to y r by x into r minus x. Tan theta is equal to here y into r by x into r minus x. Understood? Okay. Now, here one problem. See. Projected velocity u angle theta. It is a projected. Consider one point. Okay. That point makes an angle alpha with base. Okay. From point of projection. At the striking point, it makes an angle beta. It makes an angle beta. Understood. What is the relation between alpha, beta and theta? What is the relation between alpha, beta and theta? See, consider. It is taken as a y. This one is x. This one is r minus x. From this one, tan alpha is equal to, tan alpha is equal to y by x. Tan beta is equal to y by r minus x. Tan alpha plus tan beta is equal to y by x plus y by r minus x. Y by r minus x. Here tan alpha plus tan beta is equal to y common x into r minus x. R minus x plus x. X cancel. So tan alpha plus tan beta is equal to y r by x into r minus x. See here, y into r by x into r minus x is nothing but tan theta. That means it is equal to tan theta. Relation is tan theta is equal to tan alpha plus tan beta. Understood? Tan theta is equal to tan alpha plus tan beta. Okay? Next, velocity at the half of its maximum height. Okay? Velocity at half of its maximum height. Okay, velocity at half of maximum height means it having both horizontal at the same time vertical. Horizontal is always constant. First of all, horizontal. Okay, horizontal is always constant. Vx is equal to ux is equal to what at one? U cos theta. Horizontal is always constant. Next, vertical. Vertical in the sense Vy square minus Uy square is equal to 2AySy. Vy square minus Uy square is equal to 2AySy. Vy square minus Uy square in the sense U square sine square theta 2 minus Z. Sy in the sense half of the maximum height. Half of the maximum height. Okay. Vy square u square sine square theta is equal to 2 to cancel minus z. H maximum means u square sine square theta by 2z. G cancel. Vy square is equal to, it is taking this side, u square sine square theta minus u square sine square theta by. So Vy square equal to u square sine square theta is common 1 minus 1 by 2. Okay. Now Vy square is equal to u square sine square theta by 2 because of 1 minus 1 by 2, 1 by 2. Now Vy is equal to u sine theta by root 2. Vy is equal to here. U sin theta by root 2. Understood? Horizontal U cos theta, vertical at the half of maximum height is U sin theta by root 2. Okay. Now, velocity V bar equal to Vx I cap plus Vy j cap. Vx I cap plus Vy j cap. V bar is equal to U cos theta I cap plus U sin theta by root 2 into j cap. Okay, magnitude square root of u square cos square theta plus u square sin square theta by 2. Here u square is common, taken to outside. Okay, what about LCM here? 2. 2 cos square theta plus sin square theta. Understood? 2 cos square theta plus sin square theta. Okay. See here, V is equal to U square root of 2 cos square theta is right as cos square theta plus sin square theta by 2. cos square theta plus sin square theta 1. So v is equal to u. So 1 plus cos square theta by 2. Understood? V is equal to here u square root of 1 plus cos square theta by 2. Okay. Next, average velocity in between point of projection and maxima height. Okay. Average velocity in between point of projection and maxima height. This one is required. Okay. Initial velocity is u. At the maxima height velocity is u cos theta. First of all, initial velocity u bar, what at one? U cos theta I cap plus u sin theta j cap. At the maxima height, v bar equal to u cos theta I cap. V bar is equal to u cos theta I cap. Here required one is average velocity is equal to u bar plus v bar by 2. Average velocity is equal to, what about u bar here? U cos theta I cap plus u sin theta j cap plus v bar in the sense. Okay, u cos theta I cap by 2. Okay, v average here u by 2 is common. Cos theta I cap plus cos theta I cap, 2 cos theta I cap sin theta j cap. 2 cos theta I cap plus sin theta j cap. Okay. Magnitude. V average u by 2 as usual square root of 2 cos theta whole square plus sin theta whole square. Okay. V average is equal to u by 2. 2 cos theta whole square means 4 cos square theta plus sin square theta. 4 cos square theta plus sin square theta. Understood? Okay. Here, average u by 2. Okay. Square root of 4 cos square theta is right as 3 cos square theta plus cos square theta. Okay. 4 cos square theta is right as 3 cos square theta plus cos square theta. Next, sin square theta. Okay. V average is equal to u by 2 cos square theta plus sin square theta 1. So 3 cos square theta plus 1. Average velocity in between point of projection and maximum height. Okay.